So we are really excited about the new program that we've created here at Carlow. You know, when I came in July of 2020, we knew that we needed to create something different. We're in a competitive climate here in Pittsburgh. We wanted to create something that was different and innovative, but at the same time prepare our students to work in traditional practice the way it is. And so we have achieved that by creating a curriculum design with an overarching theme of occupational justice, which means all people have the right to participate in their lives to the fullest extent possible.
During my interview, I honestly had a tremendous time getting to talk to Dr. Huth and Dr. Phillips, as well as Dr. Veroni. Carlow has my heart, I will say. And it's just been an awesome time.
I chose Carlow because it reminded me a lot of my undergrad campus. I went to Lockhaven University, and it was very small and it was very family-based, and that's the vibe that I got from Carlow. And I also chose it because during my interview, the professors and the interview staff, it was just amazing. So I think that they gave me the push to come here. I just really enjoyed it, and I had a really great interview experience. And I just really love the small campus vibe that it gives me here.
And we also created our curriculum with a guiding principle of health and well-being, which we plan to incorporate into everything that we do, from our holistic admissions process all the way through our curriculum. We have two courses dedicated to health and well-being, and it is integrated within our advising with our students. And so we treat our students as whole people during graduate school so that when they get out into practice, they can treat their clients in the same way.
Carlow is a very small school, and it's a very, from its founding, it's a very community-focused school. The OT program, which I'm a part of, is in its first year. And because it's a new program and because it's rooted in the traditions of Carlow University, it's a bit different than a lot of other programs out there. It's very community-focused. It kind of moves away from a medical model towards more of a holistic model of occupational therapy. And it's a very friendly environment. I love my classmates. I love my professors. I really feel like I fit in well here.
My name is Finn Sutton, and I am a master's student in Carlow's speech-language pathology program. My experience has been really great so far. I can tell that the professors and the staff here really care about their students and they want us to be successful. And because it's a newer program, they're also working with us to get feedback, to find ways to make the program the most effective and accessible to all of us.
My name is Jane Camelli, and right now I'm a first year graduate student in the speech language pathology program. So I had applied to other universities, which were remote. I thought that might be a good option for me. But the reason that I decided on Carlow was because of the campus school, which is right beside the university. So as a first year graduate student, I've already had the opportunity to have interactions with 3-year-olds and 4-year-olds. Last week we were in the campus school and we interacted with the kindergartners, and this week we worked with the preschoolers. So it was a really great hands-on experience.
So for those who do not know, this is Carlow's first year having a PA program, and with that comes a certain level of flexibility. I'm very excited to be here because I have the opportunity to be able to get to know my professors and have a relationship with them to the point where I can tell them how I learn and how my cohort learns so that we can improve academic achievement.
My experience at Carlow has been great. We are a small class of PA students, which allows for greater relationships with my fellow students and instructors. Everyone has been extremely helpful and accommodating, and making this year a very memorable one for me.